And then the Golden State Warriors also released the word that Kevin Durant has an hyperextended...